What we're doing is we're rebuilding a city. And the only way to rebuild a city is to bring in good quality business, because we cannot do that without good business. Businesses, whether they're single practitioners or multinational corporations, they bring in all the jobs, they bring in all the wealth, they create the excitement in the city. They enable us to then take the revenues we get from them and provide all the services we need at the city, on the municipal side, cops, firemen, sanitation, and also on the other side, which is a school, as well as one, you know, great school system. We can't do that alone. We can't just take it from our existing taxpayers. So we need to have a continually growing economy in our city, and that can only be done in a partnership between the business world and the government. And that's exactly what we've poured over the last several years. And I think this week is evidence that we're succeeding. Because we do have everyone from the city practice to take advantage. We have developers who have national experience, and now they want to invest in our city. All of that really does enable us to do what we need to do as government, which is provide services for people. We're not just going to do government. But we are terribly building, we are terribly doing business. So our focus is to create a good environment for business, help improve the bureaucratic process, and then get out of the way, and let business do what they do best. Thank you.